Organic materials, including food, food-soiled paper, and compostable products, make up about 25% of our trash in Hennepin County. By participating in organics recycling, you can keep these materials out of the trash and give them a new life as compost. We know there are unique challenges to participating in organics recycling while being a renter. Let's go through some information to help make it simple. Some rental properties offer organics recycling as a service alongside your regular trash and recycling. If your property offers this, talk to your property manager about participating. If your property does not offer this service, consider requesting it from your property manager. If your property doesn't offer organics recycling service, there are organics drop-off sites located all over the county. All drop-off sites are free to use. Simply bring your organics to the site closest to you. Be aware that some drop-off sites require signing up ahead of time. If drop-off sites won't work for you, consider alternatives, like joining a community garden where composting is available. Vermicomposting, which is composting with worms in a small bin, or asking your workplace if you can use their organics recycling with permission. Now that you have a plan for where to dispose of your organics, it's important to know what can go in organics recycling. Whether you bring your organics to a drop site or have organic service at your building, you can put all food, food-soiled paper, BPI-certified compostable materials, and more into the organics recycling. Prefer to keep it simple to start? Just focus on collecting food. Food is the most important material to collect for organics recycling. Problem items that should never go into the organics recycling include glass, plastics that are not certified compostable, plastic-lined paper products, and pet waste. If you're unsure whether something can go in the organics recycling, follow the saying, when in doubt, leave it out. Now that you know where to take your organics and what is accepted as organics, here are some tips to start collecting organics in your rental home. There is no need to buy a special container for your organics. You can reuse an ice cream pail, a coffee tub, or even a regular bowl. There are also many options for kitchen organics collection containers available for purchase. Use whatever works best for you. Choose a convenient and accessible spot for your container. Countertops, below the sink, and in the fridge or freezer are all great locations. Make sure you line your container with a paper bag or a BPI-certified compostable bag. Compostable bags are available at stores like Target, Costco, your local hardware store, or online. If you find yourself with a lot of material, try storing bags of organics in your freezer or freeze between trips to your waste area or drop-off site. This slows down the decomposition of food and can reduce problems with odors or fruit flies. To prevent leaks or tears when taking out your organics, avoid overfilling and consider doubling up on bags if needed. If you take your organics to a drop-off site, consider using a larger, hard-sided container, like a 5-gallon bucket or repurposed kitty litter pail, to hold your bagged organics during transport. Thank you so much for taking the time to learn about organics recycling in your rental home. To find drop-off locations, more information on organics, or request support, check the description below.